Next man up, never meant so much, Brad, than to the Georgia defense today. You mentioned the onslaught of injuries they've suffered over the last week. Maybe most surprising was the news that veteran defensive back Richard LeCount was involved in a car accident Saturday night in Athens, returning from a game, maybe one of the best in his career, being named SEC Defensive Player of the Week. LeCount was driving a motorcycle dirt bike. He was struck by two cars, hospitalized in Athens until Tuesday night. He was released. He has been on the campus back at Georgia receiving treatment the rest of the week. I spoke with Kirby Smart when he arrived at the stadium. I asked, is LeCount going to return this season? He said we're hopeful. However, his timeline is 4 to 5 weeks. Most seriously, he's dealing with bruising in that rib and lung area. I did exchange messages with Richard LeCount today. He said he's feeling good. He's at home in Riceboro, Georgia. He'll return to the team in Athens tomorrow, but he messaged the guys. He's excited to see what they can do today.
Thanks, Jamie. One of our favorite players, Richard, and we hope you get better fast, pal. Get back out on the field. Kirby Smart.